Derek Anderson at quarterback. He's their number two guy. They're going to go right to the air on play action. And the pass is intercepted. It's picked off. Mike Morgan will take it to the 7-yard line. So the Carolina Panthers go to Derek Anderson, shocking everybody on the first play of the game. It's juggled, it's deflected, and it's going to be first and goal for Seattle.
Yeah, I don't know if could it possibly have shocked Mike Tolbert as well. And the thing just bounced right off of him, and Mike Morgan.